We're working on 1157, our new end of the world sketch.
Yeah, I'm Larry and this is Manny.
Yeah, I'm Andrew.
Yeah, and Andrew's over there. Hey, Andrew.
He's the sane one in this video.
Yeah, he's only sane.
What we're doing here is we're trying to fake a blood splatter from James's leg after I shoot him on accident. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be putting this ketchup in this bowl of water. I'm going to swish it around in my mouth for a minute, and then I'm going to spit it on him.
Yep.
And this is going to work.
Oh my gosh.
I don't want to do this.
Dude, neither do you have a not gross.
Oh gosh.
Oh god, dude. I could throw up just thinking about
it. Let's mix this.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh god. Dude, that just...
Stop it.
All right.
You're not the one that has to swish twice.
You know, you say you wouldn't be able to do that, but have you ever had someone spit on you?
Yep.
Deliberately spit ketchup in your face?
No, that happens every day.
Why do you have to put it like that, Andrew?
What's gonna happen, Manny, is you're gonna like spit on you like, ugh.
Awkward conversation starters. Have you ever had somebody spit ketchup in your face?
Make sure you get Larry doing this.
Oh, yeah, he's got both.
Ready?
Yeah. Hold on, hold on. I'm sorry, I just saw Larry. Okay, let's do this.
Come on, Manny.
Let's do this, do this. Spit it on me.
Oh my god.
Spit on him!
That helps.
Oh my goodness.
It's on the wall.
Oh, that's horrible. That was the worst idea.
Oh my god.
That was the worst idea we've ever had.
Please.
It got in my mouth.
Oh my gosh.
Larry's ketchup spit just got it. Are you creeping in my sink?
No, I'm not. I want to. No.
Let's clean this up quick.
Dude, it's in the outlet.
No, it isn't.
It might be.
It isn't.
It's on the wall. I got a shot of it on the wall, though.
Oh, jeez. All right. Clean this out.
You okay?
Plan B.